Mardin Sign Language is a village sign language of Turkey. It was originally spoken in the town of Mardin, dating back at least 5 generations in a single extended family. All speakers now live in Izmir or Istanbul, and the younger generation has shifted to Turkish Sign Language.
References.
Mardin Sign Language, Mardin SL, University of Central Lancashire. Uklin.ac.uk, 16 September 2010. Archived from the original on 10 September 2012. Retrieved 21 May 2012.